All right, Coach. Obviously, a big win for you guys here to start the Ivy League tournament. Very close at the end, a game of runs. So just talk about what you saw from your team today.
I just saw us, you know, play with a lot of guts. I mean, you know, it came down to the wire there, and I thought we had some really good poise towards the end of that game. Cornell played hard, and, you know, I thought at the end our defensive stops are really what kept us in that game. You know, the defense came up big time after time, KG a couple stops at critical points, and, you know, I think the heat affected both teams. You could see the midfielders on both teams were really exhausted from the heat, but I thought we really dug in and had to find a way to get through that. You know, not to say that it was a flawless game in the least, but I think we've been in these situations many times all year, and I think that really helped us today.
Talk about some of the individual players that you saw really step up today. Obviously, you had a couple players score one or two goals. It was a real team effort, but players like KG came up really big with some key, crucial saves throughout this game.
Yeah, I mean, KG's our backbone back there. She's had a, you know, stellar year. I thought Sparky, you know, this was her breakout game. Really, you know, a couple of her goals down here were at, That one goal was pretty sick, that she wiggled through a couple kids and got to the cage. But just having her presence back on the field and her experience, I think, helped us in a game like this. And, you know, it was a good team effort. I haven't looked at the stats, but I feel like we had a bunch of kids with stats. And so, you know, that's all you can ask in a game like this.
What's the importance of the draw? You and I talked all year about the importance of the draw and getting possession. Today, I believe you set the record for draw controls in an Ivy League tournament game. Sarah Plum broke the record for individuals in an Ivy League tournament game. But obviously, in a game where it comes down to one goal, talk about the importance of the possession.
Well, Plummy's been just stellar all year with the draw. But, you know, on the draw, you got Hillary coming up with a bunch of those. We put Allard on the draw today, first time all year. She's got a great stick, and she's a fighter, and she came up with a bunch of draws too. So, you know, when we talk about draws, we talk about team effort. And, you know, Plummy broke that record, but it's a team thing. That's how we look at it.
Lastly, I'll let you get out of here after this one thing. Just looking ahead to Sunday, back in the Ivy League championship game, you have a little bit of a respite with tomorrow off. Are you going to stay around and watch the second game, or have you seen enough of the two teams to be okay with it this year?
Come on, once a coach, always a coach. You can never get enough, right?
All right,
first,
coach.
I'm going to watch.
Yeah, all right, Coach. Thank you, and good luck on Sunday.